Brooklyn, one of the early season success stories. The Vancouver Canucks take on the New York Islanders, who are trying to snap a three-game slide.
Coming over from the Boston Bruins, now Delisano, former Ranger. Chips it in behind the net. Brendan Leipzig moves it to Horvat. He had a little opening, then threw it right to the front. Leipzig scores! What a beautiful center from Bo Horvat to Brendan Leipzig. Not even 3 minutes in. Canucks lead by one. Leaned on by Elias Pettersson. Filppula back into the corner. Could Branson and Komarov come together? Komarov lost the stick. Puck stayed there. Kuhnhackl draws a penalty. And then as he was falling, he scores!
Backhands it on net, and he scores! Tom Kuhnhackl from his knees somehow backhands it short side on Markstrom, and the Islanders have tied this game at one.
Komarov makes the forecheck and then the quick turn, the trip, and look at that play right there by Kuhnhackl, and it slides in on the short side. So tremendous effort. He didn't even see it go in. Watch him, spins around trying to control it, gets turned, pulled down, and in desperation throws it towards the net. That's a great effort. It's not a good goal by the goaltender to give up, but that's a tremendous effort.
Here's Matt Barzal circling to the middle of the ice, had it on the backhand, still stuck there. Cuts back on Pouliot, opens up in front. Lee creates an opening, and it backs in! Just barely trying to feed it to Anders Lee, and winds up in the net. 2-1 Islanders.
Trying to tell the coach, hey, I want to play. Don't pull me out.
Andrew Ladd touched it deep, so no icing. Then Everly scores! Brock Nelson to Jordan Everly, and the Islanders have scored three straight. But for Leipzig. Leipzig looks over his options. Louis Eriksson parked in front of Grice. They move it to Hutton and back for Leipzig. He cuts to the net, takes a shot. Eriksson the save, and then it goes in. Jake Virtanen on the rebound, a power play goal. The Canucks back within one.
Well, and that's why you just shoot the puck from the angles, that you're hoping for a good rebound if it doesn't go in.
He mishandled it. Out of the box comes Komarov. Puck coming his way. Komarov, Filppula driving. Komarov, Filppula, and Markstrom makes a spinning save. The full 360 from Jacob Markstrom, and the puck stuck under his pads. Matt Martin still day-to-day. He's been day-to-day for the last 2 weeks. Brock Nelson moves it around the back of the net for Everly. In front, Kuhnhackl scores! Tom Kuhnhackl, his second of the game, and the Islanders are ahead 4-2 for the moment.
The referees are huddled, but if we take another look, Kuhnhackl comes in towards the net, take another look off his stick, and then the two sticks collide.
After video review, it is determined to play a good goal.
Look for their opportunities.
Had some good offensive numbers as of late from their D-men, including Gudbranson. He's got 6 points in the last six games. Here's Ryan Pollock off of Markstrom. Try to go top corner. Just clipped the pad of Markstrom on the way by. Able to keep it alive. Still 2.5 to go on a double minor for high sticking to Jake Virtanen. Barzal, Clutterbuck scores! That was a long time coming for Cal Clutterbuck and the Islanders' power play.
And you mentioned it, Brendan, that's a long time coming, and you knew somewhere down the road, and tonight was that road, that Clutter was going to score because he shoots the puck too doggone well.
After giving up an early goal, they were down 1-0 just 2 minutes and 48 seconds in, scored three times in the first period on their way to a 5-2 win over the Vancouver Canucks, snapping their three-game skid.
Overall, Brendan, I thought it was a real strong performance. It was a bit of a shady second period when they took three penalties and allowed the Vancouver Canucks to score one and get themselves back in the game. But overall, I thought they did a real nice job of playing pretty consistent hockey.